Yeah. I want a new light, I want a new start, I want to be free. I want a new life, I want a new heart, I want a new light, I want a new start, I want to be free. Yo, people think they know me, homie, but they really don't. They don't know the full story that I really hold. Never really seen the darkness in me exposed. Never. The hidden secrets in my heart I've been keeping closed. The anger I conceal, let it boil and cry. My deepest inner thoughts of never letting go of pride. But that's just the surface, cause there's more to hide. There's much more shame to share how I'm torn inside. How I struggle as a saint on a daily basis. To the point sometimes I feel I barely make it. I can barely shake it, shake off the stronghold. I feel like David, why do I keep choosing wrong for? Sometimes I feel it was my father who passed on his curse. Of lust and anger plus hypocrisy, oh God it hurts. But I've come so far, how is it? I can't escape it. I'm so tired of this life, so stop, I face it.
I want a new life, I want a new heart. I want a new light, I want a new start. I want to be free. I want a new life, I want a new heart. I want a new light, I want a new start. I want to be free.
Now I'm standing firm, and I'm so determined. This time I definitely overcome, I'm surely certain. I'm on the verge, almost dead, but I don't know I'm swerving. Lord, how long will I continue to hold on this burden? Why? I feel I live the life of Mr. Brooks. I'm infected with a sickness, can't be seen in looks. It's worse than AIDS, worse than cancer, so it leaves me shook. How could I now present the cure offered in this book? My wife has sit me down and questioned me emphatically, but she can never fathom how deep is my tragedy. Night by night, my spirit sleeps in agony. Lies, lies, I tell her with no clarity. I thought this would all stop when she married me. Thought it was all gone the day she had my seed. God, why is the spirit after me? I beg for your forgiveness and placing my sins at your feet.
I want a new life, I want a new heart. I want a new light, I want a new start. I want to be free. I want a new life, I want a new heart. I want a new light, I want a new start. I want to be free.
Try to discover what truly is the root cause. So I begin investigating from my youth strong, till I realize it goes beyond my adolescence. I was a victim as a child but never asked the question. This was introduced way before the fifth grade. The damage it caused goes on even to this day. My dad showed me how to beat a wife to a bloody mess. My uncle introduced me to that vulgar sex. Introduced the violence, introduced the porn, introduced the lying, introduced the whores. I feel like Jacob, the leader of a nation, but still a deceiver to the people I'm embracing. I've been poisoned with a venomous condition, but I refuse to let this enter in my children. I pray in desperation with you, Lord God, I plead. This generational curse has to stop with me. This poverty has to stop, hypocrisy has to stop. This lust and sickness mentality has to stop. So I apologize to my family for the perversions in my life they never had to see. Lord, I call on your name at this very hour, that you may wash me with that blood cleansing power. And just as you were crucified.